My name is Carly Rose Sonnenclair. I'm 13 years old. I'm from Westchester, New York. I love music. I just sing from my heart, and they just feel great.
My mom is a graphic designer, and my dad is a copywriter, but I want to be a superstar.
Hi. Hello. What's your name, sweetie?
I'm Carly Rose Sonnenclair.
How old are you?
I'm 13 years old.
Aww.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel.
One.
Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life.
Gonna need a lot of proof here, Carly, because let me tell you, a star has just walked out on that stage.
I love what you said. Remember this day, everybody. A star is born. It's a yes. Brittany?
Oh, definitely yes.
Remy?
I'm obsessed. Yes.
Okay, Carly, 4,833 yeses.
Everything I've been doing all my life just like paid off right there 5 minutes ago.
All the other cares with the pumped up kicks, you better run.
But I've been working for this moment ever since I could sing, which was when I was about 2 years old.
I've been waiting all day for you to call me baby. So let's get up, let's get on it. Don't you leave me brokenhearted tonight.
Make my decision. My final decision is...
Just put me on her team for the live shows. I'm so excited.
Oh my God!
Carly Rose Sonnenclair.
I have an 18-year-old brother, and his name is Russell.
Hi.
Hi.
What's up? How are you?
My brother's a sophomore in college, so it's kind of hard to speak to him as much as I would want to. He's really supportive of everything that I do.
Love you. I'll
love
talk to you.
You. Bye.
Bye.
I definitely miss him a lot.
Pick up these broken pieces till I'm bleeding. If that will make you mine, 'cause there'll be no sunlight if I lose you, baby. And there'll be no clear skies if I lose you, baby. Times like
you, though.
How old are you? You're 13 years old.
I am.
Then I don't believe you're a human being.
It's been like that ever since. There was one time in particular where she desperately needed...
Russ can't be here because, like, he's in college, but it's kind of hard to not have him here, especially when this is such a big time in my life.
Hey, can I have your autograph?
This week is Thanksgiving week, and we got to pick who we want to dedicate the song to. So I chose you.
Oh, that's awesome. Thanks, Carl.
You're welcome.
Something, but it's okay because I love aliens.
Well, you are the best alien I've ever heard sing in my life, Carly.
You try your best, but you don't succeed.
Second place goes to Tate Stevens, means Carly Rose Sinclair is number one. You're this week's winner.
Good job. Good job.
Thank you to everybody who voted for me, and thank you to everybody who supports me, and I love you so much.
Congratulations.
What would you like to say to Brittany, Carly? Anything?
Thank you for being the best mentor ever, and I love you so much.
Oh, thank you, sweetie. Congratulations.
Great. Cheers.
Cheers. His advice is really important to me. He's such a role model, and he always can guide me in the right direction.
It's so good. It smells really good.
Smell. Oh. Come here.
We could have had it all. We're rolling in the deep. You have my heart inside of your hands, and you played it to the beat. Throw yourself through every open door. Count your blessings to find what you. Turn my sorrow into treasured gold. You'll pay me back in kind and reap just what you sow.
Second place is Tate Stevens, which means Carly Rose Sinclair, you are a winner this week.
You're number one again. How does that make you feel?
I am so excited. Thank you to everybody who voted, and just thank you. I feel amazing.
You're doing an amazing job. Brittany, how do you feel about Carly?
I am so proud of you. I couldn't be happier.
Nice.
As long as you love me, we could be starving. We could be homeless. We could be-
Anytime you have someone playing the piano and singing at the same time, it can be a little tricky.
Before I imagine I'm playing the piano, it's a little nerve-wracking because it's just another thing to think about.
Final act, going through to next week's grand finale is Carly Rose Sun and Claire. I mean, how you feeling, Carly?
I don't even know what to say. Thank you so much for voting. It means the world to me.
Well done. You are in the finals. One more time for Carly Rose Sun and Claire and her mentor, Britney Spears. Congratulations.
Boy, you know that I'll be
finals was the most amazing feeling.
Carly Rose, Son, and Claire!
I want this so badly because I've put so much of my heart and soul into it. I've wanted this ever since I could remember, ever since I started singing at 2 years old.
And you hear the water, or isn't it never good?
She is a quiet person, but she always had this very strong connection to music.
From a very young age, I knew she was gonna be a star. No question in my mind.
La, 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 la,
and let's see what our judges have to say. And here's Simon.
I think that was a very good performance.
He's a tough judge, at Simon.
I remember the first time I saw you on stage. You came out, you were really shy, and you had flip-flops on, and so adorable.
Hi, hello, what's your name, sweetie?
I'm Carly Rose Sonnenklare.
Hearing such a soulful voice come out of this little bitty person, it was just, you know, mind-blowing.
I think I'm most proud of you for is how you've grown since then.
I feel like she's definitely come into her
through this, like with you. It's just been amazing. I feel like I see a lot of myself in you. I see how bad you want it, and I just want you to take that feeling and put it into your performance. I promise you that I'm gonna do everything I can to win this for you. I just wanna make you proud, and
oh, I'm already proud.
Thank you.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good.
That December 19th, 2012 shall now and forever be known as Carly Rose Sonnenklare Day.
Oh,
and we also have two of your best friends right now. We have.
Oh,
you have
my
your own day.
God. Thank you. Like, who can say
you're
they have
speechless.
Their own day?
If I had to live without you, what kind of life would that be? Oh, I need you in my arms, need you to hold. You're my world, my heart, my soul. And tell me now, how do I live without you? I want to know, how do I breathe without you? If you how to go at somebody who was too young. see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking, but I gotta keep trying, I gotta keep my head held high. 'Cause there's always gonna be another mountain, always gonna wanna make it move, always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there, ain't about what's waiting on the other side.
There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move.
There's always gonna be an uphill battle. Somebody's gonna have to
Carly, I love you so much. I'm the proudest brother in the world. Ever since I saw you sing for the first time, I just knew you were gonna be something special. I love you.
Carly, you know how much your grandma loves you, and I wanna wish you the best always. You make me very, very proud.
Hi, Carly. I always count the days until I can see you again on TV. You can tell me you love me, Grandma, but we always play that game. I love you more.
Carly, we've made it to the end, and I am so incredibly proud of you. You have conducted yourself with such grace and humility.
Sweetie, I am so proud of you. What you've gone through in this experience has made me the proudest I've ever been of you in my life. I love you so much.